High school hockey now, North and South in a Nashua City matchup. First period, no score. Matt D'Angelo cleans up the loose puck. 1-0 Purple Panthers. It was 3-0 in the second when Tim Page is going to slap one past the South goalie. That made it 3-1. South holds on to win it 5-4. Over in Division 2, Bow hosting Lebanon. First period, already 1-0 Raiders. Lebanon's Zach Pollard makes it 2-0, scoring on the rebound. Lebanon went on to win this one 3-1, the final score. This is the final weekend of the regular season for high school hockey.